Hello guys, kain tayo. Yon, iba't ibang pagkain. Carol. Steak, chicken, and lettuce. Come in.
Well, you told me to pay what you're asking for if it's as represented. And I figured it was a deal. I think so. Cool.
All right, right? You just put yourself. Dito sa chaka chicken. Good. Natagal na yung lipstick ko. Ang sarap ng milk lips sa Norway, guys. Fresh talaga. Egg. Lagyan ko muna natin. Carrot. chica, neta. Lami.
Come. To swim this yarn, you first need to know the facts. Romeo, welcome shoes. We've rounded up the details to give you a steer. Asian noodles. Feast your eyes on this. We'll bring it along and show you. And rotary engines. A process that will definitely set the wheels in motion. No one knows the exact origins of the cotton plant. Archaeologists have unearthed pieces of cotton cloth more than 7,000 years old. Through the centuries, cotton fiber was processed by hand until the first automated processing machine was invented in England in 1730. Before cotton arrives at the textile mill to be spun into thread or woven into fabric, it has to be picked from the field and turned into bales.
Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.